Okay, now that you've read the sixth inning, what are you noticing and what are you wondering about the treatment of the Negro League players in this inning? So please focus your notices and your wonders about how they were treated.